we felt like there was not a lot of great milkshake-specific options in Portland. A lot of great places that do milkshakes, but there was nothing where like milkshakes was the focus. People want different things at different times of day, and people don't always want coffee at night, and like you're paying rent on a space anyway.